So see this box right here?
I see the box.
I'm gonna put Bailey inside there and make her disappear.
Disappear?
Mm-hmm.
All right, let's go. All right, so Bailey's in the box. Okay, I see that.
And I'm gonna make Bailey disappear.
Okay.
3, 2, 1.
Dom, did you just kill Bailey?
Check Bailey's cage.
Did you somehow get her to appear in her cage?
I don't know, check her cage.
Okay.
Dom, this isn't Bailey. That's a stuffed animal, dude.
Oh, shit.
Dom, what's going on?
Oh, no!
No! I feel like I kind of have to do this. We didn't kill Bailey. She's right here.
That was a completely different bunny.
So obviously you're very small.
So I was thinking, I know how to make you taller.
Oh, fuck. Yo, get that shit away from me.
This is going to send electricity to your body and make you taller.
Get the fuck out of my house.
Nick, I've been thinking about this for like 3 weeks now. Let me tase you and make you grow.
Seriously, you're freaking me out right now. David, listen to me.
Okay.
Wipe that fucking disgusting grin off your face, David.
Dom's going to let a bunch of followers in and we're going to see how they react.
Oh my god.
David. That's Alex Ernst.
Take it off. Take it up! Take it up!
Next person you may have seen her on YouTube is Liza! You may have seen her on TV! Shows like Drake and Josh!
No way!
Guys, one more guest! One more guest! Jason Nash! Explain to me how when I get to your place, Todd's still in the shower.
And he gets ready before you.
What were you doing?
Beating my meat.
I found out the other day that if you put water in hot oil, they don't mix and it explodes. So David was like, cool, let's do it, but make it bigger.
It's gonna blow up your backyard. I love it. It's not my house. I love it. Let's fucking see this. I want that person right there to come out drinking a sip of coffee. Hi, I'm your new neighbor.
Is this a bad idea?
No, I don't think so.
If this was your house, would it be a bad idea?
Fuck yeah.
No, that's not a good idea.
I'll go get a tattoo, let's bail on this.
No.
We started the fire, I just don't know how to put it out. Keith didn't think about it this far.
Did you wake up without brain cells?
I think this is so cool, us breaking in the new house together like this.
We're not breaking it in, we're burning it down.
Guys, how do I put this out? How do I put the fire out?
David, we've gone over this, there's no way to put it out.
Pour it all in there.
Oh.
Dave, you missed!
First time didn't work, so we're going round two right now.
To us, and the final try.
What are you thinking?
We'll just go for it.
Ew, is that a bug? Oh my god!
It worked! It worked!
Yes, it worked!
It worked!
It worked.
I literally just fell.
Make sure you pour.
Is that a bug?
Cool guys don't look at explosions.
So Liza and I had this idea that we wanted to. Hello?
It's your mother!
From Chicago.
No. If you're actually my mom, what's my biggest fear?
Your biggest fear is your penis.
No.
Your tiny penis.
I'm scared of spiders.
Is it still like this, Liza?
No.
You know, I tried to get you an operation for a bigger penis. We tried, but the doctor said there was nothing they could do. It was too small.
Oh, dang it, dude.
What are you doing, bro?
I was trying to scare you.
Please don't put that in.
Don't put what in?
Me getting scared.
Why?
My dad's gonna think I'm a pussy.
Doesn't he already think you're a pussy?
You're right.
We've said fuck 20,000. Corinna, get off my dick!
What do you think it is?
If it's an animal, I'm killing the animal.
Open your eyes. It's Josh Peck!
Oh, what the hell?
What's up, dude?
I was just talking about Josh.
I
like,
know.
Dude, dreams coming true. Dude, my make-a-wish, dude.
Yes.
Fuck everyone in my family. I don't need all of y'all anymore. I'm hanging out with Josh Peck now.
Jason, what are you doing?
Jason, come on.
Are you kidding?
I can just buy you dinner.
Another one?
Jason, you can't keep eating these. This isn't good. She's gonna notice.
No, no, no.
Jason, just come on. You're embarrassing.
No, do not. Do not do that. All right, thanks, bye.
Jason, donuts.
No, Jason, no. Jason, run, Jason.
That's Harry's Vlog. Thanks for watching Ava. Make sure you like and subscribe. Tweet me at David Dobrik. Anything else to add, Dom?
Follow me on Instagram.
No.
Hey, you with the red dress on. I gotta find a way to take it off. I gotta light it up.
No, don't actually. Don't.
Oh my god!
You know, it's a surprise and it was probably gonna be good.
It's one of my family members?
No, you're gonna hate me for this.
What is
Jesus,
it?
David? Why?
They're five little bunnies! Oh.
General Czar, I need to know, whose fault is this war?
It is Jew's fault!
Jews?
Jew's fault!
Jew?
Jew's fault!
The Jews?
Jew's fault!
Oh, my fault!
Jew's fault!
Okay.